Pierce Duvois.
Nine. Panza.
Panza!
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 Let's keep going.
Move out.
Scratch one outpost. Those tankers don't mess around.
Yeah, but that crowd bunker won't be so easy even with a tank.
The bunker that we want is up there, about a mile to go. Now, we can take off in front of these hills, wide open, or we can get around behind them, try to get some cover.
Well, that's a lot further that way.
It's slower.
Company attack starts in 4 hours. If that gun is still up, they'll clobber him. We have to go the quickest way.
Now you're talking like a tanker.
Axle's busted. So is the track. It's headed, Sarge.
All right, take cover over there. Kirby. Blow the half track.
Blow it?
That's right. Blow it.
You okay now, Sergeant?
Yeah, I'm okay. Get that gun.
We'll get it. Looks like they're sending out a patrol to check out the half track. Little John, Whitcomb, take that machine gun, set it up in those trees over there. We'll circle around and get behind them. Don't open up until we do. Go.
Thank you.
Page, cover us. Let's check them out. Eyes open. Stop thinking like a foot soldier. You haven't got that tank wrapped around you anymore.
Yeah. Thanks again.
Sure.
Hey, look at this.
They really make them beautiful, don't they?
Whitcomb.
He's dead. The gun got him and the machine gun, too.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm gonna blow about a foot off the end of this barrel.
No, they can hold it.
What for?
Because we need this gun to knock out that crowd bunker. We lost your tank and its firepower, so this gun is gonna do the job for us.
Yeah, well, how are we gonna get it there? Drag it by hand? It's over a mile through hills, trees, krauts.
Sarge, we can't get 100 yards with it.
Yeah, this thing must weigh a ton. We'd never make it.
We're gonna have to make it.
Even if we do make it, how do you know we can fire it?
Hagen.
Well, yeah, I can fire it.
Okay. Tell Cage we're pulling out.
Right.
Hagen, Kirby, lock those trail legs together. Little John, Weed. Strap that ammo down, tie it up close up to the gun.
Sarge, you gonna take that gun over the hill?
That's right. I want you to scout me a good trail right through those trees.
All right.
Fort Victor zu Rot Abel, antworten Sie. Rot Abel, hier ist Fort Victor, antworten Sie. Rot Victor zu Rot Abel, antworten Sie. Rot Abel, hier ist Rot Victor, antworten Sie, antworten Sie.
Now we've had it. We can't answer that. They'll know something's up.
Rot Victor zu Rot Abel, antworten Sie. Rot Victor zu Rot Abel, antworten Sie. Rot Abel, hier ist Rot Victor, antworten Sie, antworten Sie.
All right, put that trail wheel on there.
Saunders, they don't get an answer, they're gonna come looking. And when they find their gun gone, they'll be right on our tail. We can't even cover our tracks.
That's right, that's why we have to make time. Look, if we don't knock out that crowd bunker, it's gonna wipe out Hanley and the whole company. Come on, Hagen, let's not stand around and talk about it. Let's do it. Come on, let's move this. Let's go.
This big moose.
Those is a little heavy. She'll pay off on the other end.
Ain't the other end I'm worried about. Done without this.
Doesn't look too strong. Let's take it easy and keep it right in the middle. the middle now. Right in the middle. Easy now.
What's the rhythm?
Little John, you okay?
Yeah. I'm okay.
Get a plank. John, you take the point.
You want me to stay with the gun?
Stay back in the ring, cover us.
All right.
I never thought we'd get this lucky.
Well, this is only one trail. There may be another. Cage.
Yeah.
Scout up the river. Reiser, take security up there.
You look like you really hate that thing. It's nothing but a piece of steel.
Yeah. And up here, I know that. But it knocked out Turner, Rowe, and Parker, and it got Jesse.
That's the name of your tank?
Yeah. We named it after Turner's little 3-year-old kid. Maybe it sounds corny, but I love that dumb tank.
No, it don't sound corny to me. Nothing, huh?
No, nothing. Everything is too deep up there. There's a shallow spot down the river, about 100 yards. We'll give it a try.
Hey, Sarge. Sarge, there's a horse up there.
A horse?
Yeah.
Go get it. Weed. Get some rope. Give him a hand.
Hey, remember, our luck's gonna change a little bit.
We got him easy. He was grazing around that hill up there. He must have broken loose from a wagon or something.
Sure hope this old harness will hold.
Well, we have no choice. Put it on him.
Thank you.
understood? Los!
So it stays that way.
We didn't have a chance of getting close to that bunker without that horse.
We aren't there yet.
How many?
About half a dozen. They're moving fast.
Wait. You're on me. We'll hide the gun up the road.
Rest of you spread out. Let the crowds pass, then you open up. Let's go.
Come on.
get this off. Come on. Okay.
I gotta keep going.
We can't make it. Why don't we blow it up like Hagen said?
He's right. We'll never make it in time.
There's enough time. Kirby, take the point. Well, come on! Come on!
How are we gonna make that?
I don't know. Let's take a look.
Best spot for you.
Nothing wrong with right here. Couldn't find a better spot. How much time?
About a half hour. Maybe a little more.
Well, let's get it over with.
Yeah.
This is the last hill. The Kraut bunker's just on the other side.
I never thought we'd make it this far.
Cage, take the axe, chop some blocks. We'll need it for the wheels going up. Let's get those ropes ready.
Come on.
Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go.
Watch it!
I can't do it alone. Sight's busted. You think we'll be close enough for you to barrel sight it?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, here we go. Open up in the crowds down below.
Thank you.
That's it. You got it. Take off.
We don't have to drag it back. All right. Let's move out.